You come and say Black Lives Matter, but you support the border. You don't like imperialism, you don't like colonialism, but you support the border. The border was created by colonizers. The border was created by the imperialist. Yet you claim to be progressive and you stand up in the morning without land, without jobs, on a free data. South Africa first. A country without a name. South Africa belongs to the continent of Africa. We are nothing without this continent. We must liberate the continent economically so that all of us can exist without fighting for crumbs. Because if we don't get economic freedom, this fighting over small things will never stop. So we must get the land, we must get our mines, we must get our banks, we must get our insurance companies, we must have our own cars produced here in Africa. The cell phones, the toothpick must be produced here, because we are producing nothing here in South Africa. So the first thing first, for this white man who are stopping us from kneeling in our own country to respect us, this machinglan of a white person, a mere security guard, by virtue of being white, he thinks he's superior than even parliamentarians. He thinks the color of his skin gives him more power, because he has got no regard for African black leadership. For him to respect us, we must own the land. So that when we walk in there, he knows the landlord has arrived. And the landlord you shall respect, because this is our land. But they know that we are landless. They know that we own nothing. They control the means of production. Black people, the black unity is very important. They will only respect us if we have unity of purpose. It is not only whites in South Africa who are racist. The Indians too are racist and don't treat our people with respect. In the continent of Africa, it's not only whites and Indians, even the Chinese have moved into our country, into our continent. They want to be the new colonizers. They are even teaching our children their own language in our own continent, yet they do not learn our own languages if they want to come and trade in Africa. So they must know, Chinese, the Indians must know, that the black unity will teach them how to respect fellow human beings. We don't want a world of white, of Indians, of Chinese. We want a world of humanity, where we coexist as human beings, not as female, not as male, not as black, not as white,